Hello everybody, Battlefront CJ here, playing some Earth Defense Force Insect Armageddon. Before I couldn't stream.
I'm making a more rapid.
So now I'm going to I have to turn my volume down on the game. The volume is kind of loud. All right, now we're gonna do this. I'm gonna do some normal. So this is
Strike Force Lightning. EDF operations here. I will be your acting operational liaison.
I'm gonna be this jet guy.
As you know, Earth is under attack by a force composed of alien entities and what appear to be genetically manipulated terrestrial insects. We're calling these invaders Ravagers. An apt name, as they are currently
Hey, Val, how about lighting up some of those bugs down there? Those people can use a little love from above. Weapons are hot.
Ops here, Lightning. We need to deploy your squad at the edge of this residential district. That is the operational staging area for this sector.
Ops, Lightning Alpha here. We copy.
Oh, look, it's Tank Dempsey. Just... Yeah, I like this game.
Ready for insertion. This is a hot LZ. I will be dropping you on the street at Uno Mike. Roger, Archangel.
I'm gonna mold it along on the way out, so heads up and butts down, amigos. There's more of them coming your way, like they seem to be just coming straight out the ground. There's a fuzz ton of debris being thrown around too. Son of a car.
Archangel is down. Say again, Archangel is down. Lightning, you'll need to get to the lander. Check for survivors and see if the craft is salvageable. There's a waypoint indicating the lander's location on your tactical display. Approach and secure the area.
Affirmative.
Yeah, I played this game before, but my cousin, unfortunately, thought
Approach
it was...
the lander and activate the transponder module.
Okay, all right.
I'm down. I'm also gonna play some Battlefront 2 classic. Where is that beacon that we need to look up?
Okay, we're receiving data. No survivors, and the lander is not salvageable. Lightning, you need to destroy what's left of the lander. We've added a false signal to the self-destruct countdown sequence. It should attract any nearby ravagers and take them out in the blast. Make sure you get out of the blast radius prior to detonation or... well, it won't be good.
Copy that.
How many are left? Yeah, I played this game. It looks okay to me.
You know, I was kind of hoping for little green man with ray guns. You know what I'm saying?
Where do we have to go?
I'm picking up more Ravager signals in your vicinity. Get a move on, Lightning.
We copy.
Lightning, Ops here. You've got a bunch of Ravagers in the area, and as you can see, they are surfacing from what seems to be a giant anthill.
Right.
Intel, any info for Lightning on these anthills?
Lightning, this is Intel. You can lay down suppressing fire with your rifle, or use grenades to slow the flow of ants, but that won't destroy the anthill. You'll need to get close to it and plant a charge on it to take it out.
Roger that.
I will contact you again after you've completed your objective. More ravages inbound, Lightning. A waypoint. Make your way to the location and regroup.
Affirmative.
Let's hit it, fellas! Woo!
Mm-hmm.
engaging.
Secure this sector. I have activated a new waypoint that marks its location. Proceed to the anthill and neutralize it.
Okay, Ops, we copy.
A new waypoint on your map marking the location of the EDF supply dump. Make your way over there and refit, and make it quick. You have more Ravagers incoming.
Lightning, on our way.
Yeah, I've always wanted to buy these games, and I love 4.1. This is just, to me, mindless fun.
Is neutralized, I am setting a new rally point for you. Head for the new waypoint and mop up any ravages you encounter along the way.
Affirmative.
Thank you.
Lightning, new tasking orders incoming. HQ has received a distress signal from Firebase Clyde. The Firebase is near your current position and has been overrun by Ravagers. Saber is inbound and has been tasked with securing the area for sector operations, but they have run into a few snags. I've informed HQ that Strike Force Lightning would be happy to take point on this one. Saber should be joining you soon. Move your squad in, neutralize the Ravagers, and secure the Firebase. You need to sit tight and hold your position.
Will do, Ops.
You have Ravagers inbound. Don't let them overrun your position. We need that Firebase. Use the base's turrets. You're going to need all the firepower you can get.
Yeah.
Huh?
Roger that, Saber. The more the merrier.
Lightning, the boys from Saber will relieve your squad and take command of the firebase. Proceed to the indicated rally point and await further instructions.
Roger. Lightning moving out.
Thanks, Lightning. We'll take it from here. Come on, this ain't a rest hole!
Yeah, I'm used to playing this game with the controller.
It looks like the rally point is a hot zone. Do what you can to mop up and secure the area. I'll have some new orders for you shortly.
Thank you.
Lightning, new tasking orders to follow. Intel has confirmed the location of three more anthills and they need to be neutralized. The waypoints will be transmitted and you and your team need to knock them out quickly.
I still want to change the controls. Much better for me. Oop, first anthill.
Good job. You have a squad lead down. Revive them now. next waypoint. More updates will follow. We're waiting for intel on the last known location of the giant Ravager.
Acknowledged.
Ops here, Lightning. Ravager carriers are carpet bombing the city. You're currently in their projected path. I'm routing you to a safe location in a nearby park. Additional EDF elements may be nearby. Those Ravager bombs produce a field that destroys human beings at the molecular level. You don't want to be in the blast radius of those things, so you better move quickly. You will likely encounter some Ravager gunships along your escape route. Use caution, but neutralize any that you encounter.
Sorry, why did I quit? I didn't mean to do that.
Ops here, Lightning. Ravager carriers are carpet bombing the city. You're currently in their projected path. I'm routing you to a safe location in a nearby park. Additional EDF elements may be nearby. Those Ravager bombs produce a field that destroys human beings at the molecular level. You don't want to be in the blast radius of those things, so you better move quickly. You will likely encounter some Ravager gunships along your escape route. Use caution, but neutralize any that you encounter. Lightning, get to that waypoint.
Affirmative, Ops.
No, I'm not feeling good at this mission. Alright, I can't stand this. Alright, well, I'm done. You guys enjoyed that game. See you guys next time. Bye.